walk into the room with your pencil in your hand. You see somebody naked. You say, who is that man? You try so hard, but you don't understand just what you're gonna say when you get home. Yes, because you know something is happening here, but you don't know what it is. Do you, Mr. Jones? You walk in so politely. You say, is this where it is? Somebody points to you and says it's his, and you say, what's mine? And somebody else says, where wood is, and you say, oh my God, am I here all alone? Yes, but you know something is happening, but you don't know what it is. You hand in your money to go watch the geek who suddenly walks up to you when he hears you speak, saying, how does it feel to such a freak? And you say, impossible, as he hands you a bone. Yes, but you know something is happening here, it's just that you don't know what it is. Do you, Mr. Jones? When someone attacks your imagination, nobody has any respect. Anyway, they already expect you just sign over a check to tax deductible charity organization. And they've all liked your looks. Great lawyers and scholars, you've discussed lepers and crooks. You've been through all of F. Scott Fitzgerald's books. You're very well read. It's well known. Something is happening, and you don't know what it is. Do you, Mr. Jones? The sword swallower comes up to you and then he kneels. Crosses himself, then he clicks his high heels, and without further notice he tells you how it feels and says, here's your mouth back, thanks for the loan. Yes, and you know something is happening now, but you really don't know what it is. John. one-eyed midget shouting the word now. And you say, for what reason? And he says, how? And you say, good God, what does that mean? And he screams back, you're a cow. Give me some milk, or else go home. Yes, and you're positive something's happening, but you don't know what it is. Do you, Mr. John? You walk into the room like a camel and then you frown. You put your eyes in your pocket and your nose inside the ground. There ought to be a law against you coming around. You should be made to be wearing at all times a telephone. Because something is happening and you don't know what it is.